Hughes descended into one of the most bizarre episodes of his life. In December 1957, he told his personal aides that he wanted to screen some movies at a nearby studio called Nossex on Sunset Boulevard. Hughes stayed in the darkened screening room for more than 4 months, never leaving. He used a telephone to conduct business and ate a diet of chocolate bars and milk. But most of the time, he just sat in his own chair, often naked, watching movies, reel after reel, day after day.